People are angry at mosquitoes. Do you like when a mosquito bites you? I don't like when a mosquito bites me, but I'm happy about it. I don't like it, but I'm happy about it. You know, mosquitoes saved my life. It wasn't one mosquito, it was about 1,000 mosquitoes. In the first Lebanon war, this is right before I made tshuva, and this is something worse happened to me afterward, but we were on the way to Beirut, and it was 6 days of fighting, and we fought for 6 days with no rest. See how you feel with one night with no rest, but on your feet, 6 days in combat with no rest, that's it. There was a ceasefire on Friday morning, and we plotzed. Well, as a platoon sergeant, four soldiers, and each one of us were to take turns guarding, 12 guys. Okay, there's going to be three groups of three guys, and they're going to sleep, and they're going to sleep, and they're going to sleep. The whole time, one group is going to guard. Well, nobody could stay up. Our heads just hit the ground. It was on my watch as the duty sergeant's platoon sergeant, and my eyes felt like lead. I could not keep my eyes open. Now, it's a ceasefire. This was in a Lebanese town called Joub Jannine, the great Sultan Yaakov, right where Lebanon, Israel, and Syria come together. Very, very, very dangerous. In the old 70s, it's called Fatahlan. It's a very, very dangerous area. And my head just hit the ground. I was out like a light. I was sleeping on watch. Just couldn't, physically could not stay up. Tried my best. What did Hashem do? Hashem didn't send one mosquito. Hashem sent swarms of mosquitoes. I get bitten in the eyes, bitten in the ears, bitten in the mouth, bitten in the nose. It went all over. And I slapping myself until I woke up. And I woke up and there was a rustling in the bushes. And instinctively, it was a Browning 03 machine gun that had there. Boom, just sat on the trigger. And it let go about 300 rounds right there. Well, the gunfire and my buddies, they woke up. And everybody woke up right away. You hear gunfire, it's instinctively. In our unit, gunfire, that's it. Go in the bushes. And there's three dead Syrian soldiers with RPGs. In another 5 seconds, they would put a Russian shoulder missile right in our placement, and it would be nothing of the 12 of us left. Hashem sent mosquitoes all the time. When I get bit by a mosquito, I say, thank you, Hashem. I remind Hashem, thank you, Hashem, thank you, Hashem, thank you, Hashem. The Gemara says that every creation on earth is a messenger of Hashem. That's why you have to love all of creation. And King David knew the secrets of all of creation. Now we love every creation and love everyone in it. Anything that happens to us is a message from Hashem, from Munah.